The tandem of Ferdinand Marcos Jr. and Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio wooing voters in Laguna. Let's get an update from our correspondent, Joyce Balancho. Joyce, over to you.
Carmina, for the second time, former Senator Bongbong Marcos and his running mate, Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte, visited the province of Laguna. A campaign rally was held for them at the provincial capital grounds in Santa Cruz this morning. Also present were some of their senatorial candidates. Mayor Duterte, in her speech, promised the Lagunenses that she will find a way to bring back jobs that were lost because of the COVID-19 pandemic. She said now that many Filipinos are vaccinated and have received a booster shot, there is no reason for the government not to open the economy further. For his part, Marcos said he will help small businesses that were affected by the pandemic and will also provide assistance to the agricultural sector to ensure food security. Laguna is the fourth province in the country with the highest number of registered voters, with more than 2,044,000 for this coming election. In the 2016 vice presidential race, Carmina, it was a very tight competition between Marcos, who garnered 35% of the total votes of the province, versus Lenny Robredo, who got 31%. In an ambush interview, Marcos said that after seeing the crowd this morning in Laguna, he feels confident that he will again win in the province. Last December, Marcos and Duterte visited San Pablo and San Pedro City here in Laguna, where they were also welcomed by the local officials of the province. Earlier, I was able to interview some students who attended today's rally, and they said that they believe Marcos is the one who can fix the educational system that was disrupted by the COVID-19 pandemic. They also said they are not concerned whether or not Marcos attends debates and presidential forums, since he usually talks about his plans for the country during campaign rallies. Now, after hearing Santa Cruz, the unit team will have a motorcade later this afternoon in Benita. Then after that, they will proceed to Santa Rosa for another campaign rally. Carmina?
Thanks a lot, Joyce. You take care and you keep safe.